Hello, my name is Gordon Jones. I'm 48 years old. I'm a restaurant manager and I'm from Boonton, New Jersey. This is my audition tape for the adventure series on TNT. I'm going to teach you some survival skills using four very basic items that you can find in your home or possibly in the wild. So let's see if we can find those very items. First, we're going to need to use an aluminum can. These can usually be found almost anywhere in the wild, especially nowadays, when people are just throwing them wherever they want. This Mountain Dew can should do fine. The next item you're going to need is an orange. In Florida, they grow almost anywhere. But here in Boonton, you got to make what's due. There aren't many refrigerators or convenience stores in the wild. But in case there are, you're going to need some chocolate. Kit Kats will work fine. The next item we're going to need is an egg. If you can't find a chicken, maybe you can find one of the eggs from last year's Easter egg hunt. The first thing we need to do in our survival is to make a fire. To do that, we're going to use a few things. We have some grass, which was left over from last week's mowing. Some kindling. If you can't find kindling, maybe use the leftover Christmas tree that he threw in the backyard from last year. Chocolate. And of course, an empty can. This one's full, so I'm afraid I'm going to have to drink it first. This is going to take me a while.
So to start this fire, we're going to need to polish the bottom of the can. Grab your chocolate. Taking the bottom of the can, you're going to rub the chocolate into the bottom of the can. Feel free to eat it if you're hungry. Basically polishing the bottom of the can till it gets like a mirror-like finish. This can take some time to do. It's going to take a little bit longer. So after rubbing for some time, I have myself a nice reflective surface. Now I'm going to use the sun, using the bottom of the can, makes a concave surface and it's going to refract and focus the light onto the kindling and start a fire. Just take some time and patience. You just have to make sure the sun is always out. Works on YouTube. Okay, so now we got the fire started. We're just going to throw some kindling on to keep it going. Okay, so remember that orange? Well, this is what we need to do. We need to get ourselves to the skin or the rind of the orange. It's always good to carry a knife. Keep it someplace safe. Don't let kids play with it. The orange also provides great refreshment and a vitamin C that is going to be much needed on your hiking and your survival. Good, huh? once you have the orange clean, now you're going to need the egg. You want to crack the egg, find something to use to crack it. Oh, I suggest a knife. Now you're going to crack that egg and dump the egg into the orange peel. Just like that. Next, we're going to put it on the fire. There's my egg. With just a hint of orange flavor to it too. Actually quite good. Cooking an egg in an orange is just one of the many things you can do to survive in the wild or in your neighborhood, even if you're locked outside and you happen to have an orange and an egg lying around, and maybe a lighter to start a fire. Stay tuned after this and I'll show you some of the adventures I've gone through over the years.